How's going on, guys? My name is Jordan Fat. Welcome to Little Nightmares. So basically, I thought the game didn't got released, but my friends have been telling me the game have got released. The game got released in April, and I was like, what? I can't believe that. So yeah, and now we are in August, and I can't believe that I didn't play it yet. But guys, I'm really excited to play it, and I said to myself, I can't play it now because it's August, but I can't resist it. I really want to play this game. So let's just jump into the game. I'm really excited to play it. Okay, cheers. Yeah, here we go. Alright. Here we go. What's happening? I don't understand. Hello? Who's this? I feel like she is... I'm sure she's a villain. She's not a good person. Oh, it was just a nightmare, of course. Alright, so... are we playing now? Oh yeah, we are. I don't know much about the game. Okay. Can we grab this? Oh, we can. That's really cool. This is how you throw. Oh, that was a really cheap throw. Let's try. Oh, we have to hold. Alright. She's so small, guys. Is it she or he? I'm not sure. Okay, let's go. Oh my god, that scared me. Alright. Lighter. I know what the hell's happening. Okay. This is the lighter, though. If... okay, no, we need light. Okay, let's go. The game looks gorgeous though. It's made by Unreal Engine 4, I think. Yeah, it's real. I don't know, most of the games these days are made by Unreal Engine, like Outlast 2 and this game. It's gorgeous, actually. Well, that's really loud. Okay, it's really gorgeous though. I can see nothing. By the way, guys, I really like this kind of games, you know, the puzzle games and the small one. It's not a small one, like, simple, okay? Like, I really like this kind of games, just like Inside and Limbo. I played Inside and Limbo, but I didn't finish Inside, though. I just finished Limbo on my phone and on my PC, though. There is a big difference between the both of them. But I've known that this game is not made by the same company that made Limbo and Inside. No, it's different company. It's by Bandai Namco, I think. Bandai Namco is the company that... what is that? I think this is... I don't know what is that. I can't talk about it. Don't know anything. Okay, so yeah, this is by Bandai Namco, I think. Yeah, Bandai Namco. Bandai Namco is the, by the way, Bandai Namco, if you don't know, it's by the company that made Dark Souls. Yeah, Bandai Namco is the company that made Dark Souls. It's such a good company. I really like it, Bandai Namco. I wasn't familiar with it the first time, but now I am. Okay, I don't... what? Oh, I think we need to grab. Yeah, here we go. Alright. I'm not familiar with this. Whoa. Hello? I'm really afraid. I feel like something's gonna happen. Can we... oh, we need to open the door. Oh, I know now. We need to take the chair, right? Right? Oh, yeah, we can. Okay, and take it to... he or she is so small, man. Really small. Okay, let's jump. I hit the grab thing. Here we go. Okay, we need the lighter now. It's really scary, guys. I don't know. I don't know if it's a horror game, but I think it is. I'm not sure. Oh my god, stop these mushrooms, guys. Don't know. Where does it go? Can we go there? I don't know, let's try. Can we get inside? Oh, we can! I don't know, maybe this is the way we need to go. I'm not sure. Hello? Can I grab him? Oh, he was... Oh, that's so cute. That's so cute. Okay, let's go. Let's grab him. Grab. Oh, he's hugging him. That's really cool. I really didn't know that. That's really cool. Okay, we need to crash now. Alright. Bye-bye. I thought this is the way we need to go, but it wasn't. That's so lovely. I really like how we can hug him. Okay, so this kind of game that we need to explore things, and yeah, so we need to go like every corner to understand what's happening in your life. What the hell is that? Oh my god. What the hell is that? I can't see nothing. Alright, let's check. I think this is a really bad thing. We don't need to go. Oh my god. It's really close though. I really want to go close to it to understand what's happening to this creature thing. But who cares? Let's go. Oh. What's coming to me? Oh my god, no. Oh, I almost fell down. Alright, let's go. Okay, what should I do here? There is a hole or something. Oh my god. Stop. That really scares me. That's really cool. Alright. Stop. You are lovely, but you always jump scare me. I think we need to light this up. Oh my god, what the hell? Hello? Oh my god, no. Holy shit. Right? Stop. There's a lot of them. Go. Oh. Okay. What the hell is this creature? I really want to go by them to understand what is this, but I don't want to in the same time. Come on, light this up. I think this is the safe part. Like, we save. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's go. It's really gorgeous though, I really love it. Stop! For God's sake, stop. Oh my god, no! That was so close! Oh my god. Did you saw that? Okay, let's go. Alright, let's go. It's really cool. I don't know what's gonna happen next. I feel like something bad is gonna happen. Very, very bad. But it's alright. We can do it together, right, guys? Right? I hope so. I think we journey jump here. Alright, let's go. Oh. I can't see nothing, I swear. If we don't have this lighter, guys, think what's gonna happen if we don't have. What is that? Okay. Oh. Oh, it opens the door. Okay. Okay. Oh no. Oh yeah, I understand now. We need to run, guys. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, go! No! Run! Slide! Can you slide? What happened? What happened? I slided and something happened. I don't know. Oh, the door. Maybe we hit the door. Maybe we hit our head with the door. I don't understand anything. Okay, let's repeat that. We need to be really fast. The jump that I made was really bad. So we need to be careful now. Okay. Wow, hold shift to sprint. Thank you. That is an amazing tip. Okay, and 1, 2, 3, go! Run! Run!
slide.
Okay, I really like the slide thing. I didn't know that we can slide, but I tried it and it happened. So that's good. Thanks for that. Oh my god, you piece of shit. Get over here. I'm gonna hug you. Get over here. What was that? No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Maybe there's something here. Yeah. You have, guys, in these games, in Inside and Limbo and all of these kind of games, you need to check every single corner, because there is things you don't know. I can see nothing. What the hell is this? Oh. Okay, I can see nothing, but... Ah, that's really cool! Okay. Oh, it's a paper plane. Let's try it again. Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Oh, let's take it with us. We can... Like, maybe there is... a place that we can... Yeah, in here. That would be really cool. What is that? This is the first villain. I feel it. Oh my god. Are we gonna fight this guy? No! I want to fly. Fall down. Dang it. Alright. I'm really scared right now. Alright, let's go. Okay, here we go. Clamp. Yeah, clamp. Oh my god, this game looks gorgeous. I'm really excited. I really want to know what's gonna happen next. It's not gonna be good. It's not gonna be good, I'm sure of it. Yeah, let's light this up. Save the game. Yeah, buddy. I like when she like runs, or he. Of course, the lighter have to like... The fire needs to extend. I don't know what the hell just happened. Okay, but she like cover the fire so it does not turn off. Look, that's really cool though. Really cool. I mean, the best thing about a game is the details. Seriously, if there is so much detail, can we close the door? Maybe there's something behind. You know, secrets. What I tell you, genie. Yeah, we need to turn off this by using this. Yeah, of course. Okay. Maybe there's something here. Can we take a share? I don't know why I said that. Okay. Oh no, I forgot to run. Oh, maybe we can drag this. Oh yeah, there we go. Look around by using... Alright. No need to look around. Here we go. Alright, we jump and break. Okay, I think we need to run. There is a time. Go. Alright, we best. I can't see nothing though. Oh, that was really scary. Can we go up there? What is that? Oh, there is a train. Did you hear it? Can I ride it? No. Where is it? Ah! Oh, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I didn't want to break it. I thought like I could jump on it and like... Oh, I understand. This is why there's a hole there. Oh, we need to turn off the electricity again and we have to run for our lives. Alright, let's go. Oh, that was a really good jump. Alright, let's go. Go. Here we go. Alright, we need to do it again, just like what we did. Jump! Here we go. Run! Run for your life! You are going to die if you didn't reach that. Good. I don't think we're gonna reach it. Let's go. Please, don't. Thank you. Alright, we're good. That was really close though. Alright, let's go. I feel like someone is gonna, maybe he's gonna go out and we're gonna run as shit as we can. I feel it, guys, I feel it so bad. Please don't. Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. What the hell is that? I don't understand what is that. Oh, okay, I understand. Sorry. Come on, repeat. Fast. I don't know why I'm being so, like, faster. Alright. Come on, go. Alright, let's go. I like how he sit, like, it's really cool. I really like the game. Now, hold on just a second. Didn't I ruin the train? How it's walking again? 10-10-10. Let's get it. Let's go. Alright. He's so cute, guys. Look at him.
His tiny little legs. It's so beautiful.
Alright, we need to be careful here. Alright. Okay, we're fine. Alright guys, we're back. Let's go. We did it. Alright, let's save this. I don't know. What's happening there? Can we jump there? Let's try to jump there. But we need to climb. Oh, yeah. Genius. I don't know why I'm saying genius. Like, that doesn't make any sense. Alright, let's go. Oh my god, I'm really sorry. I didn't mean to do that. That was a very bad move. But at least we saved, right? Please don't let me repeat from the beginning. Come on! I saved! I did the light thing. I don't understand. Maybe this is not a save? I'm not sure. Yes, I don't want to be in the game. I like this light thing, though. It's just so epic. I feel like we're gonna use it someday. Someday. Alright, guys. Let's see. Let's be careful this time. Not to kill each other. Ourselves. Okay, let's go. Hello, buddy. Oh, you said you're freezing, right? You need some fire? Ah, oh, he's so cute. Let's hug him. Hey. Now we can save. Finally, I don't want to read this shit from the beginning. Hold on. Thank you, buddy. I really appreciate that. Can you just climb? Alright, okay, we need to do this from the beginning. That was a really hard jump. I mean, if someone did it in real life, maybe he's... I don't want to talk about it. Let's just go.
Gil!
Okay, so basically they think that I'm going to go from the door, but no, I have to go around to discover this game. Come on guys, everyone have this part of him that he likes to discover what's happening. I wish I didn't discover it. Oh, we got this same thing. Can we break it? I really don't understand what happens when I, like, break it. I don't understand. And what's under there? That's disgusting. Look at footprints. That's really cool. Let's go. Something in my... This one, I don't know. Why are you stuck there? Okay, I think something will happen now. Shoot! Oh my god, no. Please don't do anything. I can hear him breathing. Oh, he's searching under the bed. Is he blind? I don't know. He's putting something in his eyes, like, maybe he's blind. I think he's blind, but he can hear very bad. Like, yeah, oh, I can do that. Yeah, I guess for them to feel warm, you know? That's really cool. I love the the games that you can discover in all of these. Oh no, there's something there. Oh shit. Go. And do it. No! Did he die? No, he didn't. I'm really sorry, guys. The angles of the shelf, I didn't saw it very well. So I'm really sorry. Go. Here we go. Jump down there. I know I said that. Go. Alright. For God's sake, move. What's wrong with him or her? I don't know. Do you know this kind of game that they don't let you see? I can't see something. That they don't let you see your character. It's kind of really cool, but it's kind of, you know, frustrating because you really want to see how your character looks like. What's happening? My God, his tiny legs, her tiny legs. I don't know what is this place. Is this is like a school or like a prison? Because it looks so weird, like just the way it is, like it has many rooms. Oh, he's hungry or he's sick, I don't know. Please, can you give me, he's gonna give me his food, please, I beg. Ah, thank you. Eat. What is this, by the way? I feel like it's disgusting because the sound is disgusting. But yeah, who cares? Let's go. Thank you. How can I thank him? Can I thank him? Can I see him at least? It looks so beautiful. I can see him. Alright. Let's go there. I don't understand what's happening anymore. Let's go. Showers. Is it a shower? I like his raincoat though. It's really cool. Can we climb this? We can move it, but it's, I think, yeah, it's because it got water. Oh. Sorry. I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, like the room started to get smoke. That's really cool. Can you take that? Or can we move it? Make it fall. Get. It's so small. Can we go from here? Hachapa! Nice. Okay. Oh my God, no. I'm fine. Jump. I don't think we need to go down again. Alright, let's see. I think there's something is gonna happen here, like a puzzle or like something we need to do that is very, that it needed. Just let it up. Okay. Now, watch out. Okay, I don't know, what should I do? Oh, we need to climb this. Oh my God, I was going to jump and go try to climb on these boxes, but I just tried to grab this and it worked. That's great. There's a ladder and there is that way. Which way should I take? That way. I don't know which way should I take, but I chose that way anyway. Okay. Well, the ladder, there's no use for it, I think. Because I can't see nothing though. Alright. Should I like jump? Can he reach it? Oh, he can. Okay. And we do that, right? Oh, hold on. I need to get to you, buddy. And Then do that. Go run. Genius. All right. And we need to jump. Here we go. This is how we do it. Oh, we need to turn off the electricity? What about the other way, though? How should I do that? Oh, maybe the... Yeah, here we go. Okay. I think that's enough. Oh, I can't do that one. Can I do that one, though? Yeah, I need to do the second one, so... No, what are you doing? What are you doing? Leave it and then jump. Yeah, this is how we do it. Okay, that's much better. Alright, here we go. Jump. Whoa, I hate this kind of cut the power thing. Okay, let's reach that. Alright, is there something else in this? Okay, there is Lace. Oh, he's in prison. Can we help him? Yeah, here we go. I love helping people. Helping people is like the best thing I can do. Okay, let's go. No, I was going to fold it. Okay, I don't know if should I grab this or not, but I think, yeah. Are we heavier than this? Are you kidding me? That doesn't make any sense. That's really scary though. Okay, I think we're gonna leave it. Oh shit, it's gonna fall. That was so loud. Hold on, in this... oh yeah, now we turned off the electricity. Oh, the shower. Oh no, not you. Not you. Not you again. Stop. Where does it came from? Come from, sorry. Came from. Okay, let's now... Here we go. Hey. I'm happy. I'm so happy. Oh no, it's happening again. It's happening again. Look at that beautiful. Not that beautiful. Oh no, it's that beautiful. Let's turn off the light. Go. Alright, we need you. I need you. Okay, go. Okay, this is gonna be a bit hard. No, what are you doing? Alright. You ready, guys? Run. Alright, we passed it. Yeah, that's really great. Oh no! Run! We made it through. Holy shit. Oh no! Jump, you little shit. Okay, we made it. We made it through, guys. We made it. Don't worry. Okay. Hello, puppy. Puppy. Hello, buddies. I'm not sure, buddy. Okay, hey, we did it. That was really cool. I like this one. Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end the episode in here. That was an amazing game. I really loved it. I didn't thought it's gonna be like this, but I really loved it. I can't wait to continue this. I'm really excited to know what's gonna happen next. I'm sure it's gonna get more exciting and more better. So yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Please stay awesome and see ya.